Alright, so here we have a Toro 521, 5 horsepower, 21 inches. It's got 3 speed in reverse. Auger's in good condition. 2 stage. No pop tires. You can see, just did a carb job and an oil change on it. Has 125 psi on the cylinder. Key up here. That's kind of nice. Unfortunately, I can't really show you guys actually with it running because I can't on 3 hands, but I'll show you that everything works and all that.